put Eddie in the ball and he doesn't want to run. Why is this literally me? He doesn't even want to move. He just wants to like sit there. That's me every day.
Update. He's still just sitting
there. At this point, I'm concerned for his health because he's still not moving. But like, does that mean I should be concerned for my own health too?
I promise you he's not dead. He's just very calm and chill and like lazy
as fuck.
He's like
my pet soulmate, I swear. Like, this is like me if I were an animal. I just like never do anything.